Oh, this is some heavy shit for a heavy situation. You better believe it. They say every time a president gets elected, a puppet gets his string. We stuck in constant debate about which way they swing. But can't y'all see that they respond to a higher power? I mean, open your eyes, it's a worldwide shit shower. These white supremacists can't comprehend the way we think. Because all they care about is the money, and they completely miss the link. It ain't about a profound love for blacks, browns, or whites. I don't care if you yellow or green, I don't got a reason to fight. Kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey. I said kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey. Ain't never done nothing to hurt me, that's society's problem. Gotta keep on your toes, be ready in every moment to die damn. Racial harmony is an inconvenience to these motherfuckers, causing a rush to fuck us all in the ass and then dunk us. And hide away behind the so-called face of freedom. We gotta cut them wide open and bleed them till they realize that we were no longer freedom and keep them. And they had the power, tis the hour to rise and fight back. Pedal to the metal, we can't afford to cut them no slack. Kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey. I said kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey. Kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey. Kill them all, make money. Gotta get that sweet honey.
Now
all they want is more for themselves and less for everybody else. Every motherfucking day. That's why they offered us one by one. And preaching hate all the goddamn time.
Lo que os ha pasado.
Yeah. cara, contrataria um motorista gay para levar seu filho na escola? Fala, cara, que não. Não tem um travesti de professor na escola tal. Gay na escola, sendo que lá. Vai ter um colocado, começa a ser
Leave this to be open discussion. Wide open person, you got us all hustling. For a better sense of peace and harmony. But nothing but problems, you wanna problem with me. I ain't got no peace, so why you hate it? Same with lots of souls, you be desecrating. Living in fear, they have you running scared. Sometimes I feel you must be coloring men. Freeze liberty, don't you fucking dare. This shit is stressful, wanna pull out all my hair. So please listen, I got a message to share. We are one child under the high and mighty. That's born of the star that shines so brightly. The sun is our master, but it doesn't impose on the relationship we have, and it shows. I write this prose as a form of expression to speak out against all this aggression. 21st century and we fight oppression. Let my words to you be a lesson. Life is my religion. Racial harmony is my vision. Peace and love for my brothers, but for our mothers, sisters, and fathers, we must try harder to save ourselves from eternal damnation. And stop with all that discrimination.
Vamos funcionar. soldier. As the rich as they steal from the poor.
Sí, se puede. Sí, se puede. Sí, 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 se puede.
Military pompous to win their master's bidding, while stop the world breathing is ridden. Act of surprise when they meet some resistance, but they're robbing from those who already make pittance. No room for debate, forget every promise that they sold you. They've got everything and they want some more. They're nourishing the rich as they steal from the poor. As they steal from the poor, they nourishing the rich as they steal from the poor. Nourishing the rich as they steal from the poor, they nourishing the rich as they steal from the poor. Nourishing the rich as they rich while they steal from the poor.
Mauricio Macri, la chota que te vomitó.
No sé si saben cómo vive un marsupial y cómo se reproduce, pero acuérdense que los marsupiales terminan su desarrollo fuera del seno materno, o de la hembra. Se arrastran y terminan mamando en una bolsa de marsupio durante meses hasta que terminan su desarrollo. Yo me pregunto si tendríamos el mismo sistema y los bebés de 10 o 15 centímetros estarían prendidos a la teta de sus madres cuando llegue el momento del aborto. Sería tan fácil tomarlos y tirarlos a la basura como pretenden algunos dentro de este recinto.
Clásica de la violencia sobre la mujer, sino que a veces la violación es un acto no voluntario, por ejemplo, estamos en una familia donde no se puede hablar de violencia, pero tampoco se puede hablar de consentimiento.
Oh, No sé si saben cómo vive un marsupial y cómo se reproduce. No sé si saben cómo vive un marsupial y cómo se reproduce. Se reproduce.
has been another Dead Mustang production. Stay tuned for the apocalypse.